my symptoms before the treatment included having pain and very heavy periods. There was one month where I actually bled every day for the entire month. A new month was starting and the bleeding did not seem as though it was going to end. That's when I went to a hospital. That's when they did an ultrasound, and that's how I found out that I had fibroids. I knew it was common for women to have them, but I also knew that my symptoms were not common. When I was researching into the treatment options, I was looking for one that did not involve invasive treatment.
Focus ultrasound is a way in which ultrasound energy is used to destroy abnormal tissue. And what it is a big lens from which more than 200 individual little sound waves are focused. You target it on the fibroid using magnetic res imaging to guide you where you want to target. You turn the machine on and you destroy that little area of tissue.
When I came to see if I was eligible for the treatment, Dr. Matsumoto gave me all my treatment options, what would be best for me based on, you know, my age and if I wanted to have kids. He was very thorough in making sure I knew all the details of what to expect during the treatment itself, as well as afterwards, what I could expect. The other treatment options seemed as though they involved a lot more pain and a lot more time to recover. And so for me, the MRI-focused ultrasound just seemed like it was the best option because I would be able to, you know, move around pain-free the next day and hopefully have the same success. My symptoms have improved greatly. My periods have been very regular, and my other symptoms have gone away completely, and I had some of the best quality medical care that I've ever received at UVA, and so I was very impressed with the level of care, the professionalism of the doctors and their staff, and would more than recommend. I would definitely escort people here if I could.